Welcome to another edition of Bosch Solves. Today we have a vehicle that's been having some trouble starting. During the initial visual inspection, we noticed corrosion on the battery terminals and an aftermarket rubber holdown. We start out by cleaning the terminals with OTC 4631 battery terminal service kit. After cleaning, we reinstall the terminals and make sure they're tight. Next, we grab our ADS 525X or ADS 625X Diagnostic Scan Tool to do a pre-scan of the vehicle with quick scan. We don't get any trouble codes, but the voltage readings are high at the VCI. We want to ensure this battery is the right one for this particular vehicle, so we go to Diagnostic Information, Vehicle Tune-Up and Specs, which is where we'll find the proper battery for this particular vehicle. It is, so we'll move on to more diagnosis and run a full charging system health test using the BAT 120, which connects via Bluetooth to our ADS 625X Diagnostic Scan Tool or the BAT 135 with integrated printer. The readings show a failed battery. A common mistake is to use rubber hold-downs which don't secure the battery in place. Over time, that movement allows the battery to vibrate and, in this case, likely killed the battery. Before we replace the bad battery, we want to store the computer memory using the BAT35 Vehicle Computer Memory Saver, so the vehicle can recall its settings after the battery swap. After we remove the old battery, we carry it away for recycling with the OTC 4620 Universal Battery Carrier, and replace it with a Bosch S6 High Performance AGM battery with up to double the old battery's expected lifetime. We also remove the rubber aftermarket hold-down and go back to the OEM hold-down. Then we'll turn the vehicle on, verify that all settings are correct, and we can remove the BAT35 memory saver. Do one more quick scan to ensure we don't find any codes and get this vehicle back to the customer. Bosch, the global leader in the automotive aftermarket, providing solutions for every shop.